My dear kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. And students, do you know what we are going to do? Today we are going to learn a new topic, a new shape, that is circle, that you have learned in the live class as well, and you have learned the objects as well. And now today again I am just giving a short recap of all these objects. This is the shape circle, round round circle, round round circle. Okay, so what is this? This is a clock. This is a clock, and clock tells us time. Clock hame time batati hai. What is this? This is a wheel. And this is also in circle shape. What is this? This is a plate. What is this? This is a plate. And this is also in circle shape. And what is this? This is a pizza. What is this? Pizza. And what is the shape of the pizza? Circle. Okay, now it's fine. Now we will do the next. We will trace and color in this exercise. And one thing I forget to speak, that you have to mention the date and classwork in all the pages which you are doing. In this you will trace and color. You will first of all trace all the dots, and after that you will do color inside it. So just trace all the dots as I am tracing. You can start from anywhere. You can just tilt your book as well, and you can just trace the circle nicely. Again, you will just trace the circle nicely. You will trace it again. Trace all the circles very nicely. And trace it again. Trace the circles with the pencil, and trace these circles as well, and I will let you know which image is this. This is a scene in which one caterpillar is there and two flowers. These are looking like flowers, and you will do color. Now you will do color inside it. First of all, you will trace all the circles. We have traced all the circle. Now we will do color inside it. First of all, I will do green color inside the caterpillar. You can do first outline. I have done like in this way. You can do like outline first. And then you will do color properly. Outline. And color. Outline and color. Outline and color. Now see, students, we had done green color inside the circles. Now we will do light yellow color in these circle. Aap inme yellow color karenge. small circles you will do yellow color, and in these two circles we will do red color. First of all you will do like outline. Completing the outline, you can do coloring inside it. Do the color nicely, don't do it outside. Do the color in between only. Aap outside nahi karenge, aap iske andar hi color karenge. Done. Now we will do color in this. Outline first. Then you will do color inside this. See students, we have done the color. Hope I am clear to you and you can do these exercises very nicely. One exercise more we have to do, that is on page number 50. In this what you will do, you will take the pictures of circle shaped. First of all write today's date and classwork. Now you will take the picture of circle shape. You will identify which is circle in shape. What is this? This is the clock. Is this circle in shape? Yes, so you will tick on it. What is this? This is a sandwich. Is this circle in shape? No. What is this? This is a pizza and this is circle in shape. So you will tick on it. What is this? This is a hanger. Is it circle in shape? No. So you can leave this. Hope I am clear to you and you can do these exercises very nicely. Okay, after completing this work, send this work to me on the Google Classroom app. Thanks for watching. Now we will meet in another video.